the most habitually late offender you can fucking imagine. I didn't get here until freaking 3 o'clock. I still had to go to the bathroom. Now I'm going to say what's up to Bernie. Bye, you guys. I'm finally leaving. I just finished taking that stupid fucking sexual harassment training.
What?
Don't laugh, Damon. 2.5 hours later, fucking missed one question because we didn't have those answers. And I had to fucking take it again.
Hey,
from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
I'm leaving. Wow, that worked. I just fucking left my cup in the car. I gotta say what up to Bernie. And then, yeah. So, I ain't late yet, but I'm gonna be late. So technically, I'm not late yet. I left my water in the car. Fuck, that pisses me off. Well, I have to go to the bathroom. I'm mad as fuck I left my water. Thank God Ruben gave me a water cup so I can have a fucking... I'm a little disappointed Bernie has to talk shit here. Bitch better be here tonight. Bernie, I'm on my way. See me coming. She better be late. You better be running late, bitch. Walter! It is way too hot for this shit today. Walter, it's way too hot for this shit. I'm melted. Just because Bernie talks shit on social media about me. And so I talk shit back. And then I beat up her stuff. And she's not even here. And she better be here today. Where's the coffee?
Oh, there's no coffee. I didn't buy any.
Can you unlock it?